You love music, right? Do you like the idea of taking a thought and turning it into something tangible? So many people have hidden talents that they suspected they might have, but wasted them because they never planted the seed and watered it. You might be pursuing a dream in music, but missing a piece of the puzzle. This missing piece of the puzzle could be holding you back from becoming a legend one day. Songwriting is an art that anyone with an interest in music can master. In fact, the more you are affected by music, the higher your chances of success. I know what you're thinking. All the best songs have been written. All the best riffs are taken. This is nonsense. Language and music is infinite. Poetry is infinite. And that's what songwriting is. Poetry in the form of music. With the history of music at a click of a finger, thanks to technology, tools, and resources, your favorite riff can be moments away from being sampled, twisted, and molded to your liking. Now, all you need is a song. There has never been a better time to learn the art of songwriting. Don't be put off if you don't play an instrument or are unable to sing. Songwriting is a very rewarding art that is treasured as much as painting, sculpting, or writing. A great song can stick around forever. Your work could easily be passed through the ages, enjoyed by countless generations. What a legacy, right? A lot of artists are just too busy to write their own songs. There is a huge demand for songwriters out there. Not only will songwriting give you extreme satisfaction, knowing your songs are being sung by others passionately, but it has the power to make you a lot of money. I'm going to run you through some tips and advice on how to get started. The three most essential parts of any song. Some rules you must learn before you go out and bend or break them, as well as how to market your songs and make money off the royalties. So grab yourself a piece of paper and jot down some notes. You may find yourself stringing together your first piece of material tonight. This is a short presentation, so make sure you watch it till the end. Beware, the road to failure is paved with good intentions. We all know what happens when we bookmark a web page. You never go back to them. So take the advice now while you're still entertaining the dream. Have you ever tried to write a song? If you haven't been shown where to start or how the process works, it can be pretty frustrating. I used to believe it was an art reserved for the lucky few like John Lennon or Bob Dylan. You know, only the most musically gifted. It wasn't until a friend introduced me to the process of songwriting where my love for music flourished into a complete passion, and I was truly amazed how long I had ignored the concept of writing my own songs, why I hadn't done it earlier. First, I want to tell you a quick story about a dropout film student, someone with no prior singing or musical experience, someone who became a rock legend, all because he liked to write poetic lyrics on his notepad in his spare time. That's all he did. If he hadn't put his pen to paper and written what was on his mind, written about his philosophies and poetic concepts, he would never have had a way to bond with Ray Manzarek or Bobby Krieger from The Doors. Sure, Jim Morrison is a legend because of other factors like his intriguing persona and looks, but essentially Jim had no musical experience before his chance meeting with Ray Manzarek. If Jim Morrison hadn't bothered putting pen to paper, he would have been just another guy like you or me. That was back in the 60s. It took a chance meeting to make The Doors happen. With advancements in technology, anybody can download software and create music. You just need to write the lyrics. It's never been easier to find like-minded individuals with the creative abilities of The Doors. You don't need a chance meeting. You have every tool at your fingertips to research and collaborate with others. Now, if you are great at performing cover songs, or you collaborate well with your manager and band at singing someone else's songs, that's fine. The trouble is that you have no say or leverage in where your career is going. You gotta do what your manager says. The band could replace you. The songwriter could disagree with your style of singing. With songwriting skills, you are the one in the driver's seat. You are the one that has final say on its creative direction. You are the one who gets the royalties. Simply put, it's the difference between being a poor artist or a wealthy artist. This leads me to the topic of royalties. On average, a hit song on the radio will earn a songwriter around $300,000, but it can grow to more, much more. Is it really possible to retire off the royalties of one song? I'm not saying it's easy, but it is possible. Okay, so where do you get started? People just starting out in the industry usually have a number of concerns as to whether they'll be able to hack it or not. Specifically, a lot of people worry about what you need to make it as a songwriter. But I haven't studied music at college, they might worry. Or I've never studied poetry or anything like that. How am I going to write good lyrics? To which I answer, it's easy. Please bear in mind that songwriting is a career where no one is going to expect you to know everything. So you're not going to be letting anyone down, including yourself, or falling short of the mark. If you haven't got a degree in formal music studies, or if you can't play the piano, guitar, or drums, all you need is the desire to write songs and the feeling that it's something that, one day, you could be pretty good at. So no matter what, you've got all the bases covered. So here are a number of things that you don't need to get started. Formal training. This is by no means a prerequisite for being a songwriter. If you can't read music, write it, or play an instrument, that's really nothing to worry about. Of course, being able to convey your melodies and song ideas to others through musical instruments would certainly be useful. But if you've never touched a piano or picked up a guitar in your life, please don't worry. You can learn everything you need to know about music and songs from a songwriter's point of view simply by listening to music. Your ears are the best tutor there is. Spontaneous inspiration. If you're not being shaken awake by ideas for catchy tunes in the middle of the night, it doesn't mean that you're not going to be a great songwriter. Alert! Not everybody does this, and not everybody needs to do this. You do not have to wait to be inspired. You can bring inspiration to you. Contacts. Songwriters don't usually spring into the business pre-equipped with a Rolodex of handy, influential contacts you know. My advice to you, relax. You can make the necessary contacts as you go along, and I'm going to tell you exactly how to do it. So what are the basic rules that make up a song? Here's a brief introduction to song form terminology, what all different parts of a song are called, and how they fit together. The intro. This is a pretty important part of any song. When a song's playing on the radio, the intro is what you hear first of all. It sets up your expectations for the rest of the song, gives you an idea of what sort of tempo and melody the song's gonna have, and what the storyline, the point of the song, is going to be about. The intro is what helps you decide whether to tune in and listen to the rest of the song or not. So it better be good. The verse. The verse of a song, sometimes called a stanza, is the part that actually tells the story. Every song is telling a story about something or conveying a message. The verses are the parts of the song that you use to get that story across. Most songs have at least three verses. Convention dictates that each verse, the music stays the same, but the lyrics change as the story and message moves along. The chorus. The chorus is the cash cow part of the song. This is the part that absolutely must be well-crafted, catchy, and sing-alongable as you can manage. It's the part that, if you've written a good one, people are gonna walk around singing or humming along to. It's the most recognizable, identifiable part of any song. The chorus generally repeats at least two or three times in a conventional song, and the music and lyrics of the chorus will always stay the same. Any changes that are made should be as minimal as possible, otherwise you'll be depriving your listeners of the intense pleasure of singing and shouting along to the most satisfying part of the song. The chorus often contains something called the hook, which is a line of the song that contains the title. This is intended to be the single most memorable line of the whole song. So, hook equals most memorable line. The blueprint you'll be given access to in a few minutes will expand on these tips, giving you instruction on more complex methods, such as learning how to develop your melodic and lyrical hook, how to use rhyme, and where to find ideas, allowing you to know exactly where to start, how to follow through, and ultimately spit polish your songs to be ready for recording. See the shock and surprise in the eyes of your friends, family, and colleagues when they say, "That was amazing. Whose song were you just playing? I'm gonna download it." And you're like, "It's mine. I wrote it." Rather than getting by imitating covers of someone else's work, you have a shot at being a star. This shot is all thanks to the treasure map you've discovered today. one that is guaranteed to put you on the fast track to being somebody in the music industry. The hidden secrets behind the insane success of people like Paul McCartney, Stevie Wonder, Mick Jagger, and Keith Richards, to name a few, have had in the world of songwriting, and now you have access to it starting today. These ideas, concepts, and tips I've shared with you today may make you feel a bit overwhelmed with it all, which is totally understandable. Essentially, you have two choices, and regardless, you will choose one of the two today. Choice one, continue trying to make music covering someone else's songs or relying on collaborative input from others or just trying to achieve songwriting success alone without any professional assistance, just using the tips I gave you today. Who knows? You may do just fine without any hand-holding or coaching other than these tips if you took perfect notes. Sure, you'll be on your own, but it's possible. Or you can take choice number two, the savvy choice, the choice most everyone takes who's ready for songwriting success. Let me now show you the most powerful, focused, and simple step-by-step solution to songwriting success. Why risk failure and frustration trying to figure all of this out by yourself when I've done the hard work for you, right? There's no need to scratch your head in frustration, guessing your way to halfway there, because I've already created the ideal system for you. My blueprint has a legion of raving fans because I've tested, perfected, and honed this system down to a work of art, and I guarantee it will work for you. And I call this one-of-a-kind system Superior Songwriting. A one-of-a-kind system for learning how to write great songs that people will want to listen to, buy, and imitate. It's the ultimate system for honing your skills to be able to come up with the hooks, melodies, and lyrics that will stick in people's head. Listen, I've got to be totally honest with you, so there's nothing left to chance. If you are after some quick, formulaic fix that cookie-cut songs for you, something we both know will never ever work for you in the long run, then do us both a favor and just forget about Superior Songwriting, because it's not going to give you the impossible results, just solid results. Superior Songwriting isn't pie-in-the-sky fantasyland nonsense. It's the real deal, and it's only for folks like you who are really serious about taking their musical dreams to the next level. Basically, there's no shortcut to making it in the music industry, but Superior Songwriting makes success in the industry as easy as it gets. Here's what Superior Songwriting, the ultimate guide to writing and selling your songs, has inside. Everything you need to know about writing a song from A to Z. Discover how songwriting can earn you a living. I give you a rundown of the songwriting process and all of the things you'll be involved in as a professional songwriter, from writing music and lyrics to composing and marketing. The one hard and fast rule of song structure. The one fatal mistake that you cannot afford to make when including rhyme in your songs. Find out all the nitty-gritty secrets that you definitely will need to write songs that are successful, marketable, saleable, and chart-topping. All of the things you want your songs to be. Discover the four absolute most important traits and abilities of a successful songwriter. Lyrics in detail. You're going to learn all about lyrical, word-based tools that you can place conveniently throughout your songs to jazz it up and make it sound really polished and smooth. And that's not all, not by a long shot. You'll also learn everything you need to know about rhyme. There's just something eminently satisfying about listening to a song with a polished rhyme. It sounds finished. Writing uncliched rhymes isn't easy to do, and it tends to be an acquired skill rather than something you're born with. But don't fret. I'm going to break it all down for you. Stuck for song ideas? I know where to find them. You'll soon be capturing great stories and insights to tell in your lyrics, melodies, and rhyme. Uncover my essential tips for creating the melodies themselves, even if you don't know how to play a musical instrument. Publishers, who they are, why you need one, and how to get one of your own. Everything that you need to include in a submission package to a publishing company. Networking, how to do it, and why you should. Cutting a demo tape. Entertainment, attorneys, and you, what you need to know. How to collaborate and write songs with someone else. Making your songs memorable. Find out how to find your own style. When you're making your songs, you'll be expected to know what category of music your song falls under. This will enable you to market your music to the people who are looking for that kind of music, the publishers, performing artists, and recording companies that are most likely to be interested in what you have to offer. Powerful advice on how to use melody to add strength and meaning to your songs, and much, much more. Well, you've just seen above how comprehensive superior songwriting is. I'm serious when I say that you won't find any more powerful book, course, or advice on how to write and sell your songs. Advice you need to maximize your chances of songwriting success. Of course, to sweeten the deal even more, I'm also going to throw in three amazing super bonuses. Amazing value. Yours to keep free no matter what you decide. I want to make sure that you have everything you need to immediately guarantee that you maximize your songwriting potential. Super bonus number one, Rhyme Master Pro, valued at $29.95. Many songwriters use rhyming dictionaries, but Rhyme Master Pro is a tool that takes it to the next level. A fantastic tool to prevent songwriter's block, currently available for PCs only. Super bonus number two, Songwriting Creativity, valued at $29.95. Sick of writer's block? Ideas not flowing the way you'd like? Inside, you will discover cutting-edge methods of how to flesh out your song ideas. Practical exercises designed to increase your vocabulary. Awesome exercises that have been engineered to get more ideas coming to the front of your brain so that you can keep that creativity flowing without experiencing the frustration of songwriter's block. Super bonus number three. Singorama's mini recording studio, valued at $29.95. Do you know what your voice sounds like? Have you ever recorded yourself? Did you know that your voice doesn't sound the same to you that it does to everyone else? That's why I've included Singorama mini recording studio so that you can record and play back your voice right on your computer. You can also stay on pitch with the virtual piano, or you can sing along with pre-recorded scales. Usually, this product sold on the shelves in print form costs $220, and that's not including the price of the bonuses of $89.85. Because of savings in manufacturing costs by offering this product in digital format, this means you won't even come close to paying $220 plus bonus value of $89.85 for superior songwriting today only and only on this page. Your price is a fraction of that. Cut that price in half and you're still not close. As ridiculous as it sounds, you won't even pay a quarter of that today. Today only and only from this presentation, your total investment in superior songwriting valued at $220, including all the bonuses valued at $89.85, is only just one payment of only $49.95. Look below this presentation right now, and then click on the order button to lock in your discounted price today for only $49.95. Listen, don't decide right now. Take advantage of my unconditional 60-day money-back guarantee. Protection number one. If you're not absolutely thrilled, just email me within 8 weeks for a complete 100% refund. No questions, no hassles. Protection number two. Even if you cancel, your efforts won't be for nothing. You'll get to keep the four super bonuses as my way of saying thanks. That's a guaranteed gain no matter what you decide. I literally take all of the risk for you because that's how much I believe in this system. Look below right now. Click on the button below and lock in your discounted price today. Picture this. It's a year from today, or a lot sooner, and you've become the highly impressive songwriter you always dreamed of being, with a lot less effort than you expected. You have a shoebox full of manuscripts that could literally have the earning power of a stack of novels. Your songwriting mastery has attracted the interest of collaborators and publishers alike, not to mention the awe and respect of your friends and family. Now, stop and look back on today. Considering that you've now become a fantastic songwriter and have written some amazing songs that you're proud of, what price tag would have made it a good investment? For the cost of just a single hour with a songwriting consultant, you could get my book plus audios and learn tons of tips, techniques, and exercises designed to transform your songwriting skills. Can you really afford to ignore your dream? If your dream is to write amazing songs, nothing should stop you. I've got one more surprise for you. It's only valid if you act today. before leaving this page, I'm going to include this super bonus, How to Read Music, the Ultimate Guide, worth $29.95, absolutely free. Learn and refine your ability to read and understand written music, mastering notes, time signatures, sharp and flat cymbals, keys and key signatures, scales, and much more. Add it all up and the total value will shock you. Over $339, and even at that price, it's a total bargain. Yet just by taking action today, the entire Superior Singing System with all the bonuses plus the super bonus is yours for only $49.95. Just remember, you're not just saving over $399 today and starting your path to songwriting success. You'll be adding that missing element to your life that you need to explore. Plus, you'll join the cornerstone of the music industry, the songwriters community. Click the button below for instant access. No delays, no waiting. And let's get you started today. Literally within a few minutes, you'll have everything at your fingertips, the entire Superior Songwriting, the Ultimate Guide to Writing and Selling Your Song system inside the secure members area. And this includes Rhyme Master Pro, Songwriting Creativity, Singorama's Mini Recording Studio, and How to Read Music, the Ultimate Guide, which again has a combined retail value of $119. Remember, you can't make it as a star by singing other people's songs. And even if you don't make it as a musician, you still have a backdoor to the music industry. Wouldn't it be cool to have other people cover your songs, creating a song that lives far longer than you ever dreamed? If you already happen to be a musician of some kind, you completely owe this to yourself to try. You could literally be the next Johnny Cash. If you don't give it a good try, you'll die wondering. Yet, beginning today, you could be beginning an exciting new period in your life by simply applying the step-by-step songwriting principles found in Superior Songwriting. Imagine right now how it will feel the moment you know you finally build up a winning portfolio of songs and song publishers are eating them up, or you are jamming out unique songs that you're able to proudly promote as your own. You are bursting with confidence, full of hope and optimism. You're living the ultimate lifestyle and enjoying every second of it. You are experiencing the recognition and fulfillment you deserve at long last. Today is your day to claim your destiny and take responsibility. Do it by taking action. Do what you know you must do in order to see real songwriting results on a plan that simply works. This one is literally guaranteed to work for you. You have 60 full days to try Superior Songwriting, the Ultimate Guide to Writing and Selling Your Songs on me, risk-free, and either you're overwhelmed by the positive results or you pay nothing. And as a reminder, you're always just minutes away from an answer from our Singorama support team, so you'll never feel left out on your own. That's support@singorama.com. So you've bought Superior Songwriting. What do you do first? Flip to page 12 and check out how songwriting can earn you a living so that you can dive in ASAP and get started seeing results. Collaboration is perfect for beginners or even advanced musicians, and being a composer or a songwriter is rarely a full-time occupation right from the get-go. Collaboration is a great way for many people getting involved in the music business to take on a different perspective in their careers while holding down another job. Remember, along with Superior Songwriting, you'll also be receiving Rhyme Master Pro. All you need to do is type in a word and Rhyme Master Pro will spit out a list of other words that rhyme with it. Songwriting Creativity, practical exercises to skyrocket your level of creativity in your songwriting. Singorama's Mini Recording Studio so that you can record and play back your voice and also stay on pitch with the virtual piano while you sing along with pre-recorded scales. And How to Read Music, the Ultimate Guide. Take your skills even further by being able to read and research the greats before you. Listen, don't put this off a second longer. Let me tell you why. First, remember, if you will, that I've lowered the price of Superior Songwriting by $170, not counting the bonuses, just to ensure price wasn't a factor. Just know this, I will eventually have to increase the price closer to the retail value, so be sure to act today before simple economics forces me to increase the price, okay? Also, you don't want to feel left out if my free super bonus, How to Read Music, The Ultimate Guide, is no longer available, as it won't be for much longer, at least for free. Those who act today will lock in their discount and these free gifts. Others won't be so fortunate. Like they say, there is no tomorrow, and no one who has ever succeeded at songwriting did so by procrastination and delay, right? It's no longer even a question of want. You need superior songwriting, and now you just have to take action. Just know this, without taking action today, you risk permanent frustration and even failure when it comes to you making it in the music business. So let's make sure that you do the smart thing today, the only smart thing to do. Take advantage of this limited time offer while you still can, and get on the fast track in the music industry using the smartest, most proven system for songwriting on the planet. Click the button below right now, and let's get you started today.